I mean, they were doing a good job staying on schedule. You know, but it's just came down to us not being able to stop the run. You know, we got to be able to do that. I feel like we took a step last week, we're taking a step back this week. So we just got to do whatever we can, because we got a good team coming in on the ball next week, and so we got to be able to stop them next week.
Yeah, I mean, we just haven't honestly done good enough so far. And it's just not the standard, and so we got to live up to that, and it starts next week. So we just got to be better in all phases of the game. Defensively, you know, stopping the run and limiting big plays.